Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today we are presenting a short and smart farewell speech to seniors by juniors. So let us start. Someone has rightly said, the two hardest things to say in life are hello for the first time and goodbye for the last. A very good evening to the respected chairman sir, principal sir, teachers, dear seniors and my classmates. Today is a very emotional day. As you know, we have gathered here to bid farewell to our seniors who are moving on from this wonderful college to start their next phase of life. I want to welcome you all to this wondrous event celebrating farewell of our seniors. I am honored to deliver this speech on behalf of my fellow juniors. Let me start by congratulating our humble senior students for making it to this level in the quest for knowledge. You have survived this academic gauntlet and succeeded in extracurricular activities both locally and internationally. Indeed, you have been an inspiration and a stellar example in so many ways to me and my classmates. We are so excited to celebrate you all completing your studies with flying colors and honors. However, I admit it is hard to bid you goodbye because it means we won't be able to spend time with you as often. Who will we go for guidance? It is going to be a big transition for us as we try to fill the shoe you leave behind. You are gentle, kind-hearted, understanding, encouraging, inspiring, hard-working, and intellectually awesome. During your years here, the school received several awards and recognitions. When it comes to academic excellence, we are second to none in the state. Even in the arena of sports, culture, and extracurricular activities, we are on another level. We promise to emulate, uphold, and sustain the legacy you leave behind. When we came in as wide-eyed students, you provided us everything we needed to know to excel here. Your guidance, tutorial, and advice helped us build confidence. Being in college felt like being home because of you all. It gives me great joy to share just how fortunate we are to have met such caring, loving, friendly, and humble senior students. Our first day of college was never scary. It was full of fun and sweet memories. For that, we are extremely thankful. We truly appreciate the time you spent with us. It is our hope that we inspire those who come after us as you have inspired us. You are leaving us today, but we will always remember the powerful legacy you leave behind. On behalf of my fellow juniors in college, I wish you good luck, sound health, unending success, and all the best in future endeavors. Thank you. So friends, if you like the video, then please like and share the video and do subscribe our channel and keep watching for more such videos. Thank you. Thanks for watching.